So ito po, sabi nyo nga po, ay itong namatay na inmate ay nasa may annex area.
Annex building.
So yun pong sa annex building, ang inuna muna po, pinrioritize. Pero
correct.
You're saying po, Mayor, that you wanted all the inmates na mapatest po?
They should be tested because we never know. Maraming nag-positive dito na walang signs, walang, they call them asymptomatic. So yun ang danger. Yun ang danger ng career. So considering also na yung jail, nasa loob sila in one big area. So there is really a compelling need that they should be tested. Anyway, mayroon man tayong, we have the capacity, mayroon tayong 34,000 staff swab kits in the city, plus yung Office of the Presidential Assistant, nagdagdag ng another 20,000. And we have also an additional 20,000 test kits rin na dinagdag na naman. So kailangan talaga ang mass testing. I think this is one of the keys to really contend the virus, this pandemic, is to find out among our residents yung kung sino yung mga positibo so that we can, you know, do something about it.
Tricky, Jovi?
Yes, Mayor, just like in any other jail, no, siguro ay problema itong congestion. So just
That's
so
correct.
We can get a picture, no, ano ang capacity ng Cebu City Jail? Ibig sabihin, ilang prisoners lang dapat nandito at ilang bilanggo ang nandyan ngayon? Kasi the next question is, how, hindi tayo pwede mag-social distancing, obviously. So, paano natin piniprevent ang pagkalat nitong virus? Maliban
Actually,
dun sa, of course, no visitors.
When I assumed office last July, I noticed that there is really congestion. I, in fact, initiated and coordinated with the regional trial courts and the IBP of Cebu City. We call it Operation Decongestion because when I assumed office, one of the things that I really looked into was the jail. Nung nakita ko, it can only accommodate maybe less than 2,000. And now I think it has almost 5,000, if not even more, no? So, kailangan talaga yung decongestion. But, you know, events have overtaken all these efforts of ours kasi nandito na naman itong... But actually, mayroon tayong isang tinayo na building because of this, our intention to really decongest. Mayroon tayong isang building. In fact, that building now, wala pa na occupied. It can accommodate, I think, 800 to 1,000. That's why we have made that building now as the isolation building in case there is going to be an outbreak or dumami yung ano, as a result of our mass testing. We are reserving that building as our isolation, sabihin na lang natin isolation quarantine area in case there is an dumadami yung ano, contact dyan.